Yes, tremendous start by Ayrton Senna. He went for the same gap that he saw in the previous start. Had to really squeeze, and Mansell having a go, but he's on the outside line. Oh, and Senna's in trouble, and he's taken them both off. Senna was on the slippery stuff on the inside. The wheels are digging in. He's not going to be able to move, and that is...